Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome to Roblox Snow Shoveling Simulator, new simulator episode 22, buying the Snowmobile. Guys, today we're going to be buying the Snowmobile in this video, guys. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and make sure you guys share this video, guys. And check out the description for sponsorship links, discount codes, and social media links, guys. We totally smashed the last episode. We got 100 and some views, guys. We got 106 views, guys. That was very awesome. That I was very happy about that. So, guys, let's see if we can go past that on this video. Let's see if we can get past 109 or 106 viewers. Let's see if we can try and go past that, guys. But make sure you guys drop a like and watch this video till the end. So, let's see what happens. So, guys, off camera, I made $507,000. So we are gonna go ahead and buy this like off the back right now. I'm really wanting to buy this, so we could spawn it. Let's spawn it. Yeah, there we go. Here's our new vehicle. We finally just bought it right now. So guys, I'm gonna be just driving around. I'm not going to this new area or anything, but let's see this new area. Let's see what this new area is about. I just want to go in and drive around. So this thing doesn't pick up snow, so I'm gonna just peek in here. We're not gonna go in here like so we got a new area, which kind of seems odd. I don't know what we have to do, but guys, we're not going to be dealing with this this episode. We're going to be doing kind of a snow thing, so yeah. We're just going to explore this place, but next episode I'm going to be what is it? Talk. So guys, no, hold on, wait a minute. So, since we bought this, we can't even pick up snow, so that's a little bit sad to know. That we can't pick up, so. Let me get back on the Snowmobile, because this is not important. Yeah, we crashed into the tree, would we? Okay. So I own the Snowmobile. Let's see if there's anything different about this area. I just want to know. Oh! Apparently, there's something called Snow Ice Pack and Medium Ice Pack, Large Ice Pack, Huge Ice Pack. 150 Robux for that. Ice King Head. Ice Cube. Ice Cube. I'm not talking about the rapper Ice Cube. Yeah, I'm JK. JK. So, we are going to, we are not going to use this episode. We're going to be picking up snow, trying to make some more money. So, next episode will be, new area. So we're gonna conquer that new area next episode, because your boy here is gonna be collecting snow in this video. I thought I would save this for the like last or whatever. So next episode we will take on that, and we will go in that new area. So next area is gonna be Ice Mountain. Episode 23 will be called Ice Mountain. So yeah, guys. Ice Mountain. You guys enjoy that name, or do you guys hate that name? I know some of you guys are like, Evil, what do you mean Ice Mountain? Ice Mountain is the new area. So yeah, next episode we're gonna have kind of a new area. So the episodes to come, I'm gonna episode 30 will be the last official episode. It will be the last official episode, just saying, because We're gonna go, I think these episodes or whatever, if I could turn this instead of crashing. Thank you. Okay, so we are, is this thing full already? No, it's not. So guys, next episode I will be not only going to the new area, but we're gonna see what's around there. We're gonna talk to people around the area so we can officially fight some snow bosses maybe, and see what new vehicles they have in that area. So I'm gonna leave this area, leave this area. This is like where I started off at, but I'm gonna be leaving it soon. So I won't be in this area that much anymore because I have that ski mobile. So yeah, guys, we're gonna be hanging out in that area making money for now on, but off camera, I'll grind myself 100-some thousand off camera. So I know I have like $7,000. You guys are like, you, what you mean, $7,000? Yeah, guys, I have $7,333. Yep, that's what I do. I'm broke again. So we have to make that money back because we spent like 500 grand or 500K. I'm gonna call it. So off camera, I won't be doing a lot with this series that much. I'll be like jumping on it here and there. But guys, I need to talk. So on WWE Supercar, I didn't really like get my card I was supposed to get, but I just like slept on it and didn't really care. So there will be a stream next week coming up for Supercar, beginning on Sunday, which Supercar will return. So tonight, guys, I will be live streaming Fortnite. By the time you're watching this, I will be live streaming Fortnite at 2 p.m. Eastern time. Is when you're watching this. So I'm going to start giving you guys updates on when I'm streaming. So you guys won't be like, Evil, where's the streams at? So guys, some days if I do not decide to stream, guys, that means like I'm like, I kind of don't want to stream and kind of don't. So I'm gonna just let you guys know why sometimes I don't want to stream. Why is it rolling backwards? Bro, it's rolling backwards. Why is it rolling backwards? That's kind of weird. My vehicle's stuck. Game. Okay. It won't even let me turn. Okay, that's very, very dumb. Why's my vehicle stuck in another gear? So I'm gonna just force it. Yeah, you see how it's going backwards, ladies and gentlemen. It's just going backwards by itself. So I'm just gonna take this chance on trying not to go anywhere. Yo, it's just doing that on purpose. You see that? I could turn it this way and no problem. But when I go straight, it just spazzes out. Is there an issue with this? Like, game creators, what? Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. If it backs up while we're in here, we have an issue. Yeah, I'm kind of worried about that. So I'm gonna sell the snow, and maybe it'll just stop if we do sell the snow. So I got like 10,000 now, so that's like some money we have. We ain't got a lot of money right now, so that's what I'm kind of worried about. So that new area I just gave you guys a sneak peek of. But next episode we will fully go in that new area. That new area I don't know anything about it. I promise you guys, I didn't go there off camera. I totally didn't, because I didn't have the snowmobile off camera. I didn't even get it. So yeah, I only got it on camera with you guys. So yeah. So guys, remember how we were at like $7,000 and some? I'm not at that number anymore, so it should be good. And hold on. Watch this. It's not going mobile, so you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to keep rotating until it does move. You know what, my vehicle is not wanting to move, so I'm gonna make it move. All right, I had to run that guy over just to get a little bit of leverage. I'm so sorry if I did hurt his feelings and make him mad and be like, why did you run me over, Ebo? If he was even gonna say anything and send me a message, I dare him to send me a message. He wouldn't dare to send me a message on Xbox while I'm recording the video. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this area is going to be, we're no longer going to be in this area next episode anymore, unless we need money, unless we need other stuff. So, this area is going to be not only our last, where we in our last, like, episode off, I'm going to come back here one more time, and I'm going to let you guys see what we did, and we're going to just share the memories on that video. So once I end the series, I will bring another simulator to the channel. But after I run out of the simulator ideas, I will potentially do tycoons on this YouTube channel as well. So tycoons are going to be the next big thing. So, but they have to be saved tycoons. They cannot be like tycoons where they don't save and you have to start all over from day one. You have to start over from day two. No one feels like doing that. So I'm going to just find ones that save, and right after all simulators are gone, I have new simulators coming out after all these simulators are done. So Cash Grab will be returning soon, but it's just that I have too much stuff on the channel right now, as it seems. So I hope you guys do understand why I'm not able to put up a lot of videos like I want to, like a lot of content with Roblox. A lot of you guys say, E, will do more Roblox. I would say I answered most of you guys' questions. Some of you guys said try out Cash Grab Simulator. Some of you guys said try out Snow Shoveling Simulator. You might like it. And I thank them people for doing that. So, one thing I want to say. Roblox is not going to be leaving the channel when I hit 100,000 subs or a million subs. It's still going to be a thing on this channel, but just not. I know I'm getting too old for Roblox. Some say, Ebo, you're too old for Roblox. Roblox is where everybody could play. Everyone could play Roblox, literally. Literally, anybody. Anybody could play Roblox. Any age could play Roblox. I know what you guys are thinking, Ebo. You're never too old for Roblox. This game, you have fun with it. Yes, guys, I have a lot of fun playing Roblox. I do. I go on a lot of adventures when I'm off camera, when I'm not playing this game. So, yeah. We got like 20,000 on us. So guys, I'm gonna spend this video just filling up our truck and coming back a few times. But after this run, we will come back a few more times, but after we do, yeah. Next episode, we will begin in a new area. I will record the video in a new area, so yeah. I hope most of you guys enjoyed it. Some of you guys might be like, Ebo, why didn't you start it? I'm going to start it in a new area, guys. I certainly will. So, promises are heard, will be heard. So guys, coming soon, I will actually reveal my upload schedule. my YouTube upload schedule and what I upload on certain days, I will give you guys a copy of that schedule so you guys can see it and go look on my channel description, like my channel links, if you guys want to look at that and judge off of that and ask. I'm gonna make a one where you guys can give me ideas of series I should do, and you guys cannot spam on there though. That's the thing. If you spam on there, I will erase what you guys said. It has to be a series. It has to be. I'm gonna make a form. I'm gonna make a thing. I'm gonna make a document where you guys could submit your. It's just gonna say submit your ideas for the channel. And all you do is submit whatever idea you have, and maybe I might just do that series. So we could get a lot more people coming in, subscribing, and doing all that good stuff. Like, people that are very nice. And, yeah. Maybe we could get more new subs if we do that idea. People might have newer ideas for me if I give them a page where they could submit their ideas of new series. That page, I will go over there and look at that each time and judge off of that what you guys want to see. And we will determine who wants to see what. And then if I do, I choose one of them series off of that list and I try it out. If you guys say a series that already is on the channel, I will go back and tell you guys is already on there. I put by that thing that you guys gave an idea for. I write something in my letters where no one can erase it. And it's going to say that series already exists. So, yeah. Because that's what I'm thinking of doing. Making it where it's fair to everyone. It's open for pretty much my channel. And if you write any cuss words, I will be removing them from that list. So, if you say, like, if you put a message in there for me to read, you guys can write a little bit of a, I'm gonna make another document thing where you guys want to, if you guys want to write something to me or tell me something. No, that wouldn't be fair. So, I'm going to just make some kind of group on social media where you guys could join it and talk to me. You guys could talk to me and give me different ideas. But this group probably would be 15 and up, though. That'd be the limit of how many people I could hold in there. Because I think that would be fair for a lot of people. Because most people in my on my channel are younger than 15. I know this. But I'm going to make one group for younger kids and mature kids. So I'm gonna have one for the group is gonna be the one group that's for younger, that group is gonna start off at 10 and up. And then the mature area, no, how about the young people area starts off for like 9 and up. But the other part starts like where like have to be like, I'm going to keep driving around until this video hits like 19 minutes because I want to get up there when it's like the video's at 19 like minutes so I can end it off when I get up here. But let's get out and shovel some snow. Yeah, guys, I think we're ready. Let's go sell this. But, guys, it's going to be a little bit over 20 minutes. I know this, but let's go sell the snow, and then I'm out of here. So, yeah. I'm going to try to keep this video lower than, like, 20 minutes. We right up the street from the sale area. But once we end this video, guys, it's going to be it for this video. So, alright, hold on, it might be a little bit over 20 minutes, it's okay. Yeah, guys, I'm selling my snow already. Yeah, that's going to be a little bit of a problem. I should have never sold my bag. Yeah, let's sell the snow. I know, guys, it's going to be a little over 20 minutes. Don't keep saying evil. It's over 20 minutes. I know this, guys. I know this. I'm smart. So, yeah. I'm gonna, after I sell this, guys, it's gonna be the end of the video, so, yeah. I'm just gonna wait. So, I'm gonna tell you guys my next plan for this next, series that comes out on Roblox. It may be another simulator. I don't know what simulator yet because I'm thinking. I'm still thinking out here, so. I'm thinking outside the box, so, yeah. You have a blizzard. I will miss this area so much. But guys, let's take a moment and look back at what we did here. And we won't be here that much anymore. So I'm gonna end the video right next to this place because like I think that's a good spot to end it. So yeah, I'm gonna end it right in front of here because like guys, we won't be coming back here no time soon. But I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Make sure you guys share this video. Check out the description for sponsorship links, discount codes, and social media links, and other links. But I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.